What am I trying to tell you? That the posture of alignment is a posture of prayer. Oh, you want your situation to change? I can't tell. You telling everybody else about it, but you're not talking to God. You want things to be different? I can't tell. Stop complaining about it. Stop moaning about it. Oh, stop groaning about it and start talking to the Lord about it. The way you get aligned, the way God helps you, picks you up, pushes you down to the next place. I got to be in a posture of prayer. How are you not praying in the middle of a pandemic? How are you not praying with all of our sons and daughters being killed? How are you not praying with all this raping, molestation, pedophilia? How are you not praying with all this sex trafficking going on? How in the world are you not praying? We come and we bombard heaven because nothing happens until we pray. How can we work for God and not know God? How can we sing about God and not know God? How can I preach about God and teach about God and don't want him to be active and involved in my life? Somebody ought to pray. And the Bible said in Mark 14:35, the Bible said, and going a little further. Good God, what am I trying to tell you? When you're grieving, God is calling you to go a little further. Oh, his soul was anguished and he didn't want to stop. He didn't want to do it. But the Bible said he went a little further. He went a little further. I prophesy over somebody's life right now that you want me to go a little further. You're going to put one foot in front of the other. Every day you're going to say, I'm going to do a little bit better today. Every day you're going to say, no, I'm going to get up today. No, every day you're going to say, I got to suck it up, buttercup. I need to do what I need to do. I'm crying, but I'm going to go a little further. I got pain, but I'm going to go a little further. I've been betrayed, but I'm going to go a little further. I don't know how it's going to work out, but I'm going to go a little further. Y'all not helping me preaching here today. We got to be able to go a little further. Say, go a little further. Oh, because Christ understands and Christ lets us know. He lets us know that what we're going through, it is momentary, but our momentary is just for a little while, and God is trying to birth the monumental in our life. Oh, you going through momentary pain, but God getting ready to do something monumental in your life that you'll never forget. Oh, that you'll be able to mark back, that was a time that God did what he did. Oh, Jesus teaches us something. Oh, can I tell you, this is what alignment is. Proper alignment is not bending God to my will, but rather bending my heart to his will. That's what God is trying to do. We're not trying to pull God to do our will, to do our plan. Oh, I need this and oh, I need that. No, that's not what alignment is. Alignment is pulling my heart to be able to do what God has called me to do. Oh, Jesus said, not my will, but your will be done. What is Pastor Kobe trying to tell you? I'm trying to tell you the purpose of your alignment is not to be dependent on people. You can't depend on people to pray for you. They're not even praying for themselves. You can't depend on people to be your plug for the things of God. But no, I got to be able to come boldly before the throne of grace that I can attain mercy and find grace to help me in the time of need. I heard Jesus say, he said, why are you still sleeping? I'm going to ask you a question. Why are you still asleep? It's time for us to rise, for us to shine, and for us to give God some glory. I'm not going to be asleep. The church world is asleep. But no, I'm getting ready to wake up and let my light so shine.
On behalf of everyone here at Truth and Love Ministries, we want to thank you for being a part of our online worship experience. Thank you for your participation through your likes, your shares, and your comments. But we also want you to participate when it comes down to helping us continue to push this gospel message forward. You can do so by downloading our app, and you can give there in a safe and secure way. You can go to our website at truthandlove.tv, and you can give. Or you can text the word TILJAX to the number 77977. Thank you so much for your generosity. Thanks for watching. Be blessed. See you next time.